You told me that you live in the company of 20,000 ghosts. Ghosts of slaves.
All I know is 20,000 slaves live with me in this little church. I can't even say the name of any of my ships without being back and forth them in my head. There's still blood on my hands.
I shouldn't talk about the slave trade.
I've spent so many years talking about it.
So what are a few more minutes?
Billy, no one of our age has ever taken power. Which is why we're too young to realize that certain things are impossible.
You found God, sir?
I think he found me.
We were to outlaw the trade tomorrow to bring financial disaster.
And do this. To let you know that you no longer belong to God, but to me.
Do you intend to use your beautiful voice to praise the Lord and change the world?
No matter how loud you shout, you will not drown out the voice of the people!
We heard you suggest. You can do both.
After all the badges, the petitions, all the speeches and the bills, ships full of human souls in chains sail around the world as cargo!
Wilberforce, in the game or out?
After night comes day.
Do it, Romola. Throw their dirty, filthy ships out of the water.
Remember that God made men equal.
It'll be just you against them. But you could do it. You would do it.
So I think I'm going to go and sing them a song.